us to be a place where every creed and race could have found an equal space, where love was written on every face, a place where culture would be king, where we invested in the youth, and every child played the national instrument. From a love of liberty and purging the flames of truth. But today I don't know where this nation went. Criminals make you ball in this nation. They did not spring from the foundation that emerged from the fires of hope and prayer. Every day sons and daughters fall from self-destruction, made ignorant by education, and this is the Trinbago that we have left here. So what you want to do, you could holler and bawl, blame the whole city, point fingers at all, wallow in self-pity, or you could fight, fight to save this Trinbago. You could say government would fix the problem on the debts of your young while you on them, or you could fight, fight to save this Trinbago. You could decide no more the silence, no more the linkers, no more guns or waging gang wars, and then you could fight, 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 fight until we're back where we were before. You could decide no more hate, no more rape, no more advantage in the poor, and then you could fight. Unity side by side in the Caribbean Sea, 'twas what we were supposed to be. Tobago feels like an outside child, don't mind how much she contributes. There's a pervading thought that she's treated crude, not equal but one behind the other, and that is the naked truth. Especially with statements like those from Abud. Daily the gap widens in this nation. Talk resurfacing about secession, and the love that we boast of is dying fast. Every day things get worse in this nation, shaking our very foundation. And if the love should go, how long you think we distractions, and cannot see the forest. trees. ISIS recruiting our nation's sons, hell bent on destruction. Yet we focus on triviality, and so we built a wall in this nation to block out a view of the beaten. A futile attempt to mask our despair. Ignore the clarion call to uplift our people, like ostriches mentally feeble, thinking if we can't see them, then our problems will disappear. So what you want to do, you could holler at